This is an opportunity for us to advocate for our positions, for our rights, but also to ensure that we get a leveled playing field as far as trade and development are concerned. It is also a reflection of the fact that Africa now is considered as a partner, but not as a subsidiary like has been in the past.